Welcome to our vlog, day 3 at Gatlinburg. Well, at least in the beginning.
Well, I guess day 2 if you count the day we drove in. Our 3rd vlog, right?
Yeah. No, our 4th.
No, it's our 3rd.
No, because we did one on the drive here.
Okay. What are we doing today?
Today we are going to explore downtown and kind of do touristy stuff.
Yeah, we're going to check out some of the touristy stuff. So
See you on the trail.
Cool, so what did we find here?
A giant candy store! Mama, I want a gumball. Can I have a gumball?
This is the biggest gumball machine ever.
Can I get a gumball?
I think so, yeah. Look at this candy machine. I probably have quarters. All right, let's take Liam's picture. Liam! Say gumball! Get over there with Liam. Coulson, get over there with Liam for me. Coulson, look at me. Will you back the stroller off, Bo? Liam! Coulson! Okay. Coulson, what is that? Tell me what it is. Okay, I'll tell you what it is.
Squishmallows.
A whole wall of what?
Squishmallows.
Move that wall in.
Squishmallows.
Come on, let's go check them out. Get up. If you could pick any of these, which would you pick? The bubble yum? Let me see. You like that one? Why do you like it so much?
I love koalas, and koalas are one of my favorite animals.
Why don't you look around a little more?
Mom.
Yeah. Oh, look, rock candy. Look at all this rock candy. Rock candy in every color. We could get these for Dad for his coffees. We'll see if they have a Coulson here. They never have Coulson's name because it's so unique. A, B, C. Connor, Corey, Courtney, Crystal.
What did they have?
Colton. Oh, so close, but not Colton.
Wait, Mom, they have a seat.
That's not your name, though. That's
yeah,
just your
it's
letter.
C. It's my letter. It will work. I like it.
All right, let's keep looking around this place.
Mom, I like
it. Oh, look at these. Mellow cones. Look at those giant lollipops. Let's go see what Dad and Liam are picking out. Come on.
I want this. It's my letter. I want my letter.
Maybe. Come on. Can't get everything.
I don't.
Okay.
Dad, don't need another squishy. And Mom, we don't need another squishy.
We don't.
We got some sweets for Mommy and me.
What kind of sweets, Liam?
Like this.
They were good. We got
our
stuff.
Liam, let me see. What did you pick out? What's in there?
Bunch of stuff.
We can eat it.
Look at me. Hey, what are you gonna do with all that?
We gotta eat it.
Are you serious?
Yes. We also got some yummy ones. This is called a gooey peach candy. I'm now going to try it. Can you see the thing that's in the top of it?
Okay, yeah. Look at this thing.
It's filled with peach goo.
I think my lens is dirty. Does anyone have a regular shirt? Okay, let me see.
I am now going to eat this.
It's a goo-filled peach.
What do you
think? Ew!
You don't like it? Mm. Liam, what do you think? Do you
it's
like it?
Great! I do like it!
Did you have another one?
Yeah.
Let me try mine.
Actually, no, they're actually very good. I like it. Yup. Do you like it, Mom?
Yeah. Not bad.
I like it.
Yeah. No, I'm going to try.
I like
the
it.
Sour. We are at the aquarium, our first stop. Mom, you can't even hear this.
Mm-hmm.
You can't hear this.
Okay. The anti-wilderness part of the wilderness.
This. Give me the phone.
I'll hold it and walk away.
Me and Dad have a secret of nerds for eating that I started today.
Okay, so here we go.
Mom, did you hear what I said?
No, it was too far away. We're at the aquarium in Gatlinburg, Tennessee.
You better not watch this video.
I better not?
Yeah, you
or
better
else
not.
What, or else what?
Or else I'm gonna get you in trouble.
Okay. Go.
I'll realize.
Okay.
Have here we go. She's ready. You good, baby? Let's go.
Alright. Oh yeah, I gotta put the phone down and get a picture. You wanna get over there with sister and take a picture on the surfer? Come on. Let's go. Get over there. Liam Coulson. It wasn't a good picture. Go do it again. Look, Liam. Wow, what a view. You go over there.
I want to go down there.
Look, there's a kid zone. A waterfall? Is that like the one you saw yesterday?
Yeah.
Do you want to see it up close?
All right, I'm going to go to the restroom. Anybody else want to go potty?
Dad's got to go. Liam, do you have to pee?
Yes.
He just wants to take this off.
Mom. You got the cart?
Look, Liam. Wow, what a view. You go over there. Look, there's a kid zone.
A waterfall? Wow.
Is that like the one you saw yesterday?
Yeah.
Do you want to see it up close?
All right, I'm going to go to the restroom. Anybody else want to go potty?
Dad's got to go. Liam, do you have to pee?
Yes.
He just wants to take this off.
Mom. You got the cart?
Is that cool? What do you see? Liam, what do you see? Look, go over there, go over there. Look at these cute poison dark frogs.
The green one back there.
Yeah, all these pretty. Actually, there's two yellow ones back there.
You like that, Liam? You see the poison dart frogs? I'll fix it. Let's look. What do you see, babe? Is this thing just ruining your time? Look.
No, this is not ruining my time.
It's not ruining your good time? Good, it seems to really be distracting you. Yeah, look.
That's like a fish.
Look. Oh, I don't know what kind of shark that is. Don't fall in the shark tank. That's a big sea turtle. really cool. What's in here? Oh, is that a big barracuda?
That's a big one. That's big.
I didn't even realize it was a
but I'm not going to go lose you in that kid zone. Got to wait till I can get Dad's help. Come on, let's look over here. Oh, look at that. Gotta go up the stairs. Nope, come here. Here, sister. Hi, Colson. All right, it's time to take off the wristlet. No, Liam, keep doing this one. Look, get yellow, get yellow. I want him to stay here. Thank you for inviting him. You're sweet. Colson, don't encourage him to go up there. I don't want him up there. There's an open balcony. I don't think it's appropriate for kids his age. Liam, stay here with me.
His teeth are his teeth. Her. Her teeth.
girl shark right there. Oh. And that's a boy shark. That's a boy shark? That's a girl shark. You're making something different, Colson? Right. You see the fins in the back? Right here?
Look out. Wow, cool, Liam.
We're switching arms, buddy. Wow.
Here's a saltfish, honey.
Look at it. Oh, my God.
All right, look at this shirt right here. You see its back fin? See, it has those two little things in the back that are long?
Shark. Yeah, shrimp is that. But shrimp is really good.
Where is Colson? Has anyone seen Colson? No, no, no. Get in there. Put your head out. Yeah, go in there. Has anyone, watch out, Will. Has anyone seen Colson? Where did Colson go?
No.
Where is she? Come on. Ah, it's Taka. Liam, come on, he's gonna go in. The floor is lava. Finally.
It's kind of like a squid, Colson.
Liam.
But bigger.
You like that?
Giant squid? Oh, giant. Oh, guess what? Giant squids are kind of like the cat.
Like a miniature version of that. Don't smash him. Are you okay?
Or she's smashing him.
You okay, buddy?
Liam.
Oh, that's cool. What was that?
Guys, I need to get out.
You okay?
Is there one more penguins?
We found you. Aww. Colson told me that she was allowed to be in the club.
And we had to go back.
Co-leader.
We had to go back to look for you guys because he was missing her.
It was nice to meet you.
All right, we
got to
find where your sister
is.
Look, babe.
Wait, did you get her?
Look, we were literally inside the tank.
Yeah, we were inside.
That was crazy.
Hi, buddy. Can you shake his little butt at you? Liam, see there?
Okay. There they go. Okay, baby. I'm videoing. Does that one like you? Yeah.
Look. That's why I'm holding you. You're not allowed to get up there. Oh, be careful.
Look at that little dude.
What if he starts pecking on the glass?
Oh, yeah.
I think my friend could see this.
Hi.
Hey. What a cute
thank you.
Thanks for the good show.
He likes you too.
But I can't.
Oh no, don't reach your fingers in there.
See his eyelid just go over and blink? See his blink? I bet that goes over to protect him when he gets in the water. Watch your hands. Your hands should go to the top. That's
good. Hey, you.
Are you good again? You see him blink? See him blinking?
Okay.
Your membrane.
That's it. We're gonna go to lunch.
All right, Liam. Are we done at the aquarium?
Yes.
Did you have fun?
Yes.
Time to go get some lunch. That was Ripley's Aquarium in Gatlinburg, Tennessee. You didn't see any more fishes? No. Did you like the penguins?
No.
Those penguins liked you.
They did.
All right, you ready to get some lunch?
Yes.
All right, let's get some lunch.
Mom, will you please
pick me? Hey! Kid, Colson, say hi!
Don't smash him. Are you okay?
She's smashing him.
You okay, buddy?
Liam.
Oh, that's cool. We found you. Aww. Colson told me that she was allowed to be in the club. Co-leader.
We had to go back to look for you guys because he was missing her.
It was nice to meet you.
All right, we got to find where your sister is.
Look, babe.
Wait, did you get her? Look, we were literally inside the tank.
Yeah, we were inside.
That was crazy.
Go up on me, take some butt. Hi, bud. Take some butt at you. Liam's here. Hi, Liam.
Hi, Liam.
Okay. There they go. Okay, baby.
I'm
videoing. Does that one like you? Yeah.
No. That's why I'm holding you. You're not allowed to get up there. Oh, be careful.
Look at that little dude.
What if he starts pecking on the glass?
How are you?
My friend could see
us.
Hi,
hi. Hey! What a cutie!
He is a cutie.
Puppy probably
has thanks for the good show. He likes you too.
But I can't.
Oh no, don't reach your fingers in there.
See his eyelid just go over and blink? See him blink? I bet that goes over to protect him when he gets in the water. Watch your hands. Your hands should go to the top. That's
good. Hey, you. Mom, I want the penguin to go in the water.
Are you good again? You see him blink? See him blinking?
Okay.
Your membrane.
That's it. We're going to go to lunch.
All right, Liam. Are we done at the aquarium?
Yes.
Did you have fun?
Yes.
Time to go get some lunch. That was Ripley's Aquarium in Gatlinburg, Tennessee. You didn't see any more fishes?
No.
Did you like the penguins?
No.
Those penguins liked you.
They did.
All right. You ready to get some lunch?
Yes.